George Clooney does not hide his passion for politics, and apparently it's literally in his blood. George is a very removed cousin of Abraham Lincoln.
Really?
Of Abraham Lincoln?
A half first cousin, five times removed.
Yeah.
How do you even calculate that?
Jenna, you might be a half cousin of George Clooney. Because I know whenever he's in town, you go to the hotel to try to see him, and you've been five times removed.
Make sure you watch us weeknights on Dish Nation.